Welcome to Contact Setup, a part of PC Companion. To install PC Companion, connect your Sony Ericsson Android phone to your PC, and the PC Companion install pop-up will appear. Follow the instructions to install. Alternatively, you can download PC Companion from www.sonyericsson.com/support. Contact Setup makes it easy to transfer contacts to your new Sony Ericsson Android phone. The contacts are gathered from a number of different sources, such as your computer, your old Sony Ericsson phone, or phones of other brands. In short, your contacts will be copied to your Google account. From there, they will be synchronized with your new Android phone. If you do not have a Google account, Contact Setup will help you create one. The contacts will be synchronized with your new phone using a data connection. So make sure that you have an unlimited data plan or connect via Wi-Fi to avoid extra charges. Time to start gathering contacts. First, Contact Setup will search through your old phone and computer for contacts. If the automatic search does not find any contacts, you will get instructions on how to manually back up your contacts. When you are done, Contact Setup will continue. When all contacts have been gathered, you can review them. In this step, Contact Setup lets you pick which contacts and contact sources you want to use. For example, maybe you only want to transfer some of the contacts from your old phone to your new phone. Then you just deselect the sources and contacts you do not want. In the next step, you can merge contacts. If, for example, you have separate entries for the same person's email, work phone, and mobile phone, Contact Setup lets you merge them into one nice and tidy contact. When your contacts are organized the way you want, they will be transferred to your Google account. If you already have contacts stored on your Google account, no problem. Contact Setup will help you sort out duplicates and other contact data conflicts. You now have a new collection of contacts, perfectly sorted for use in your new phone. The last step happens in your new phone. Simply set up your Google account in your phone and start the synchronization. Keep in mind, if you enable auto-sync, your phone contacts will always be backed up on your Google account. Thank you for taking the time to view this tutorial, and we hope that you will enjoy the ease of transferring contacts using Sony Ericsson Contact Setup.